The lightning arrestor fixed to the top of the Umno building on Macalister Road was 20 metres tall. It is not clear how exactly the structure tore from the building and crashed onto the busy road. A utility truck driver was seriously injured when the structure landed on his car, trapping him. He later died in hospital.